Hello, and welcome to the very first Squirkles event. This event is focusing on the new gbgShop update, which we thought was so big we decided to make an entire event for it. From the day it was released in 2023, gbgShop has slowly started becoming the place for all things Game Builder Garage. And in 2025, that's more true than ever. It's grown from being a place to find and upload games to a place where the community can interact with ease, no matter where you are. Today, we'll be going into 5 new features for the Reprogrammed update. And all of these experiences you see will be available today, right after the event. First, let's start with the obvious, Party Play. Party Play has been in the works since gbgShop Online was first launched. It allows anyone to easily manage online turn-by-turn games by exchanging codes and data. The Playmaster helps keep the game flow as the programmer intended, and it also helps to keep the experience safe for everyone. Party Play is easy for programmers to enable too. In online settings, Party Play can be enabled in just one click. You can fine-tune the experience to match the way your game works. It's all up to you. And as always, your feedback is important to us. We're always making changes based on your feedback, and Party Play is just in its starting state. We ask that you send us feedback by using the form in gbgShop when you have suggestions, bugs, and more. You can find the feedback form in the About tab, then choose Help Desk, then Send Feedback. That's enough about Party Play. Next up is Save States. When we introduced Save States, we introduced it in response to the largely growing amount of games that implemented passwords to remember your data and restore it later. The games haven't stopped growing since then, and now there are games that have multiple paths, endings, and choices. Sometimes you may feel like you've made a mistake or that you want to go back and try a different path. But what was that save code? Well, we've got a solution in those cases that you wish you could just turn back time, and we call it Time Machine. Yep, Freddy was in fact correct. Time Machine makes it easy for you to turn back time, in your games at least. When you open Time Machine, it automatically shows you your last saves across all of your games. You can filter to just one game specifically or go back to your very first playthrough. And when you save, you can add notes to remind yourself about the progress you made in the game. You can click on any save to view its password or even restore the save state to have gbgShop show it as the latest. With gbgShop, you can break the space and time continuum with Time Machine. Next, let's talk about discoverability. One of the core principles in gbgShop is that games should be discoverable in many ways. We follow through with this with features like genres, search, I'm feeling lucky, headlines, and top 10. Top 10 was one of the early features on gbgShop, and the vision was that it would show the latest and greatest on gbgShop. Now, lots of things have changed, but the top 10 list hasn't. So we decided that it's time for a new, better system to live alongside top 10 that focuses on the things that are actively new and found on gbgShop with a new tab called Trending. The Trending tab shows the most popular games on gbgShop, which it finds using an algorithm that it takes into account your downloads, likes, and recency. And Trending resets every month, so it feels fresh all the time. Trending is designed to help new and old players find the best to see what GBG is truly capable of. And again, feedback is really important here. Trending is able to be updated on the fly without a gbgShop update, so we're always ready to hear how you think Trending can become even better. And that's the new Trending tab, an all-new way to find the latest and greatest gbgShop games for real this time. Next, let's talk about gbgShop Live. gbgShop Live powered GB June last month, and now we're making Live even better than ever for streamers. First, we're adding a new overlay to Live, Art Overlay. It premiered in GB June, and now it's coming to all streamers. The card overlay is smaller and more compact. With color keying, it can float, and with streamer tools, it can fly on and off screen fluidly. We're also improving queue requests even more. Streamers can now close queue requests to end the flow of games coming in. Streamers can also add viewer notes that appear in queue requests in the Live tab, so it's easy to share extra details that may not be fully captured where your viewer came from. And if your favorite streamer schedules a stream ahead of time, you can add it to Festivo in just a click. That's a lot for gbgShop Live. It's now easier than ever to stream Game Builder Garage and bring the power of gbgShop to your streams. We have one last thing to talk about, and that's the Discover tab. When gbgShop first launched, we had the Browse tab, which was quickly renamed to Discover. And it's had so many phases, from being the place to search to a failed attempt at making it more interactive to the place where headlines now live. But 2 years later, Discover hasn't changed much. After all of this and everything, it's still just showing you games in a random order. The Discover tab is the most important tab in gbgShop, as it's the first thing everyone sees when they first open the website. We see an opportunity to create a new experience for the front page of gbgShop. Reprogrammed from the ground up, we set out to make an entirely new page that not only focuses on games, but also experiences, people, and other core features in gbgShop. Now featuring headlines, time machine, collections, and so much more, we're proud to finally show you the new landing page for gbgShop. Introducing the Home tab. The Home tab replaces the Discover tab, and it's got so much waiting for you. When you first open gbgShop, you'll now be greeted by the Home tab. And of course, headlines are still here, now with readability fixes. Below that is Continue Playing, which presents your save states front and center and quick access to Time Machine. Below that are your upcoming and active streamers that you follow or add with gbgShop Live ahead. The Discover section is everything you're used to, and with the click of a button, you see even more games, just like the Discover tab. New on gbgShop shows the latest arrivals, whether it just came out or it was one of the GBG classics. The collection stream shows collections from gbgShop and the community that you may like, and you can see the latest online creations in games like Balloon World by Scrubs and 8 Squared Level Maker by Zer. And of course, you can hide what's not important to you, so you can easily see the latest in gbgShop or go minimalist and only show the essentials. And that's the Home tab, an all-new experience that completely transforms the way you use gbgShop. This wraps up the Reprogrammed update. But there are still so many more changes coming, such as one-click access to soundtracks for games like Undertale, Quest of the Depths, and texture tools making their way to beyond gbgShop. You can use this update right now at gbgshop.squirklesapps.com or gbgshop.glide.page if that's your thing. We hope to see you there. Happy programming, and thank you for tuning in.